marks they always got?
You see, 10 में से 7, 6 तो दे ही सकते हैं.
And Thematic Mapping Organization. I, Sherry Rakheja, your host for the day, extend a very warm welcome to all of you and welcome you all to the press conference come releasing ceremony of the Atlas for the Visually Challenged.
This Atlas was first attempted by our director, Dr. P. Nag, and his associates, but it was not so effective. And after a long experiment, this screen painting, that is totally our indigenous technology, they had made this soft touching feeling map. And this edition, which was, has been released today, mm-hmm. that is the Atlas with the updated data of 2011-12. Mm-hmm. This edition includes 20 maps and containing 84 pages. Mm-hmm. We had not yet fixed the cost. Actually, we are a central government organization. We have a department to fix the cost. We will discuss with them, and then the cost will be fixed for that time. And in the meantime, we have a decision from our parliamentary committee and also by the minister to distribute for each and every institute and NGOs also to provide them a free copy. Trying to make it more lighter weight, lightweight version, and along with the spiral binding we are trying to make it so that they can use both the sides. Some suggestions students from the students and teacher sides that were there regarding its updation and make it more user friendly.
There is no introductory remark how to look at the things, how to touch and sense the things. The book should have been written in a manner where each thing should have been defined. See, this design is for water, this design is for hill, this design is for plateau, this design is for plain, and so on. Like, the effort was very good, but the book like thing is very heavy for children. एक्सटेंसिवली समझाने की कोशिश तो ज़रूर की गई है चीज़ों को. अब उसमें वो कितना सफल रहे हैं ये बात आप जब तक पब्लिक ओपिनियन नहीं लेंगे, ब्लाइंड बच्चों का ओपिनियन नहीं लेंगे, तब तक आप ये बता नहीं पाएंगे.
तो जा रहा है लेकिन जैसे टच करते ही जो पता चल जाता है वो नहीं हो रहा, थोड़ा गौर से देखना पड़ रहा है.
चार दिशाएं हैं तो उसके लिए यहाँ पे हम लकीर बना सकते हैं और उसके साथ लिख सकते हैं कि पश्चिम, पूर्व, इस तरह से, या फिर राज्य के नाम. सारे तो पॉसिबल नहीं है पर जो कुछ संभव हो सकता है वो लिखना चाहिए.
Nearly 100 copies we have printed, and that is distributed free of cost. Okay. And we are trying immediately, we have to make it 100 copies we will make for the distribution. Mm-hmm.